Hey everybody, welcome back to Nuclear Thrones. So I'm back after a long weekend of being away in the north of Scotland. We're going to record some videos and have some fun, and the game has been updated. We're on update number 75, update 75. Things have changed. Interface progress, updated loadout screen, various changes and fixes. The changelog says specifically, an early version of the screen you stare at the most. I don't think they were talking about me here, but the new game over screen introduced with a work in progress map. That's pretty cool. We do see the game over screen quite regularly, so that's nice to know. A big update to the loadout screen, now with tiny animations, and also allowing you to pick your starting weapons, including gold weapons. Even if you die without the gold weapon, it'll still be there in your loadout selection screen thing around about here. I don't have any gold weapons yet. I mean, you know, we've got all the starting weapons. Importantly though, the bee skins! At last we can select our bee skins. We're gonna go YB today and try and get some, you know, more gold weapons, I suppose. And we'll go with the bee skin as well. Other things that have changed, more range for the cluster launcher, grenade rifle and grenade shotgun. Could be okay, could be cool, I don't know. It's not really a bunch of weapons that I take, specifically the tiny grenade weapons. Ravens now hang about a bit longer before activating. The character selection screen no longer starts with random selected. Technomancer HP now scales with loops, so the lab's loop boss now scales with the number of loops that you've had. Icons for gold weapons, things and stuff. And, oh, the machine gun's been changed. Apparently the art's been changed because it was too long. I have no idea. We're going to go YB. We're going to go and hopefully get to the mansion. Try and get some different gold weapons. I haven't been floaty YB for months. Like, maybe even for like 6 months, it feels like. It's been a long, long time since we've seen floating YB, and I'm happy to see him again. He's a happy little fella. Look at him. Chilled out. Zen. Zen is the word. So why? Fucking north of Scotland. What a rare old time I had. It was great. We drank far too much. We took way too much wine, drank it, and then bought some more. It was silly of us. Take a scarier face. But it was a good time, you know, with the family. My dad was 60. It was all fun and games. We're all, oh, there's a screwdriver. So that'll be the mansion sorted. I'll put you down. Hello. Get slapped in the face. I would like my rads, please. Please. And, yeah, so I'm still feeling rough, though. I think we went a bit too heavy. But that's what happens when you're Scottish. You're given, you know, a house in the middle of a forest in the middle of nowhere and, like, 30 bottles of wine between five people. You do tend to go a bit, you know, a bit mad. But I'm glad to be home. I'm glad to be back to civilization. The internet there was fairly non-existent. A few of us had, well, I didn't, but a couple of people there had access on their phones. Really poor access. I didn't have any at all. Like, I had phone signal. I could phone people if I was, like, stranded in a, I don't know, in a forest. I could phone and say help, but I couldn't go on the internet and browse Reddit while I was doing it. So let's progress. Next mutation, something quite tasty, perhaps. Oh, I'm so dreadfully tempted to take laser brain. I know I shouldn't, but I'm going to do it anyway. Yeah, it always pays off big. I'm going to get a golden laser pistol here. Just you watch, just you watch. Right, big bandit, where are you coming from? What are you saying? What are you doing? Aye. But it's weird, I'm like, see, not playing video games for all low bullets, you see. Not anymore! But it's weird playing video games again and just recording after being off for, like, you know, 4 days or so. Just feels strange. Some more bullets for us there. A couple more there. Maybe I'll be better. Maybe with, like, a new outlook and a new, you know, a refreshed state of mind, we should be fine. We do still have the screwdriver, that's good. So we just need to survive. Remind me to not blow up the car. I do this all the time. I say, let's go to the mansion. I plan to, I carry the screwdriver the whole way there, and the first thing I do is I see the gold car and I shoot the bastard. I shoot it dead. Blow it up. Kill us all. It's no good. That scarier face is paying off big, though. It's paying off. Paying off huge. I'll let them just fart about over there for a second. I want to check the chests. Let's have a swatch at... what's going on? It's like someone's cut off a whole thing. How strange. It looks tiny. It probably looks better, to be honest, being that, you know, it used to look twice the length of your character. But it's a bit strange. Again, after having looked at something for almost 2 years solid and seen it change, it's kind of weird. I don't like this at all. Excuse me. Excuse me. crossbow. Oh, hello. Well, I might actually prefer the crossbow here. Definitely the rabbit paw. We'll take both, to be fair, because once we find that... Right, I can blow you up. You're okay to blow up, remember. Don't blow up the cars. Don't blow up the important car. That's all I'm going to say. Oh, no. Oh, no! Fire everywhere. So, hit that once. And we come down here. I'm going to grab the assault rifle. Oh. Steady. Watch the fire. I think not. Right, okay, good, good, good. Right, okay. We've made it this far. Can we make the golden laser pistol happen? The dream. I'm hopeful. Oh, hello. Heavy crossbow? Lord have mercy. If we had the trigger fingers... Wait, hold on. Yes. Yes. Yes! YB's rate of fire actually makes this manageable in the first instance anyway. Because we're slightly faster than the, you know... Oh, the big health. Lots of health back to full health. Boom, boom, boom. What we got? Ooh, golden shotgun. I'm going to take it just so we have another gold weapon in the thing. So when we die, we can have a swatch of that screen. So we've got a golden shotgun and a heavy crossbow. Not exactly my idea of a fucking good time. But, you know, it's all part of the update episodes always are a little bit of science more than anything else. It's always a little bit of science and some tryharding, but not a lot of tryharding. There we go. Okay, we made it through. The trigger fingers makes the heavy crossbow a very spicy amita ball. There we go. Aye. So, up in the north of Scotland, what did we do? What did we do? So, I climbed a mountain. Not really climbed a mountain. We took a funicular. A train. We took a small train up a mountain. Cairngorm. It's like, how many thousand, really? 3,500 feet up or some shit? I don't know. Quite high. We were up the... Oh, Now, I'm wondering if... How do the gold weapons work? Why are you running so fast? So how does this work? Do I need to die with the gold weapon first, then if I die without it again, it remains in the screen? Or do I need to, like, complete a loop? Because I remember the chat back in the day is that you would need to complete loops with things for them to be part of the loadout. Do you know what? That scarier face is actually helping this situation quite nicely. Boom. Okay, let's just be steady. Ate a lot of fucking deer. Ate a lot of venison. Ate a lot of venison. We ate a lot of just good food. There's a lot of good places up in the north of Scotland. So it was near Aviemore. And there's a bunch of small towns in the area with really good, like... I don't know what... Scottish food-influenced stuff going on. And it was really nice. It was really good. But dear lord. As someone that doesn't really drink that much anymore, drinking that much over a weekend, I feel rough. Rough as buggery. I could do with a bit of detoxing over the next, you know, couple of weeks. But at least it appears that my, you know, nuclear throning is still where it should be. We're doing okay. And let's just run over here and check. We've got let's have a swatch at the grenade shotgun for a second. It looks like it does fire a little further, but it's hard to tell really without reference to what it used to be like, because I quite honestly can't remember. But that's fine. Beautiful shotgun, indeed. It's a shame it had to be this weapon, not something a bit more, you know, enthusiastic. So something like a, you know, I would have taken even the plasma, the golden plasma gun. The shotgun's really on the lower end of the gold weapons for me. If we get a trigger fingers, we're going to be nuts. Is all I'll have to say. Absolutely nuts, right, you, my friend. Rabbit paw, plutonium hunger, making sure we've got ammo. We're in a good position. Splinter. Not ideal. Not ideal. We do have another mutation coming. I would happily take a back muscle or trigger fingers. Second stomach or, you know, something that's going to help us stay alive would be nice as well. I'd say the boiling veins might be the right choice here, just for something to keep us alive. You know, the little hunter situation can be a bit shitty sometimes. You do not dare do that. Oh, you bastards. There we go. Uh-huh. Yep. Ooh. Oh, come on. Oh, no. This is bad. This is very bad. So we died. We died. It was very bad. But we see the map, and it shows you that we went to the mansion, of course. Came back to the big dog fight. This is where we are now. For science reasons, we're going to go back and we're going to have a swatch and see how this selection thing works. Ah! So I can choose... Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. That's very cool indeed. So we'll start with that. We'll start with the bee skin again. And now we'll do an actual run. So we'll just pretend I threw that run for the sake of science. Just to see. Just to see the loadout selection. Right, now we can actually play. So I can put the shotgun down and it'll be there again when we die. Let's try that actually. Right, so let's find another weapon. We'll die and we'll have a swatch, because I've not done any of this on my own, so I'd like to see how it functions entirely. And then what we'll do after that is we'll do an actual run and go far and not take golden shotguns and things. We'll take weapons that'll keep us alive. There we go. Where is the... No weapon chest over here. Any weapon will do, game. Any weapon will do. SMG. Right, now we can go and kill ourselves and see what the loadout looks like. So, before this update... Right, bandits, come on. We're gonna have to kill myself in a maggot, because you bandits are... The bandits are so incompetent sometimes. Right, so we died. New game over screen. We see things. We see stuff. So if I go in here and do that, yes, we can still pick the golden shotgun. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Now we'll just do a regular run. I'm going to have a drink as well. But that's cool to see all this. Like, this is like... If you go back to like the very first video and you see the way things looked, the game is just so dramatically different in such a good way. Fantastic. Right. Let's get it on. Let's do it. So the real run, no golden shotguns. No fannying about. We could have done well with that heavy crossbow with the trigger fingers, but... You know, you can't win them all. Wrench. Wrench, we should be putting you down for a shotgun. I'll take it. Screwdriver, though? Aye. I'm going to keep the golden revolver. Rate of fire's pretty good with it. You know, it's... I think it's better than some of the other weapons we've been given so far. So we'll keep it for now. Maybe we'll get an assault rifle. Let's go to the mansion again, though. Maybe pick up something strong. We get a strong spirit to start. Is that good enough? Who knows? Who knows? Oh, hello. Watch yourself, you rascal. He's gonna fire in a second. There we go. Nice. Might as well give YB as many gold weapons as we can. So is it just a touch that we need to give the gold weapon to keep it, or is it the case that we need to die with it first and then it's ours? Yeah, we'll take the little short fucking stumpy machine gun. I think it looks better like this, probably. Yeah, I suppose so, because it was really long, but how long was it before? It was a couple of... It's like an extra foot on top of that. Let's take impact wrists. I was nearly going to go for rhino skin there, but I think the impact wrist should probably be good enough for us. It's a shame you can't go to the oasis then, you know, the mansion. Well, I mean, you can in a loop, but, you know, you can go to the oasis loop, then go to the mansion the next time. But, you know, it'd be nice to be able to do both. I think I might start doing more of the Oasis, though. I think it's quite a good skip. The early game can be a bit, you know, bothersome sometimes. Are we not finished? There we go. And what do we have? Nothing. Solid play. I'm going to take the bolt marrow, just because, you know, if we get a decent bolt weapon, we'll be incredibly strong. Right, let's find the car. Let's find the car and a decent way. Oh my god. Okay, this might be a bit of a problem getting to the mansion here. So the car's not... Oh. What blew up? Is it my car that blew up in the back here? No, it's there. Okay, good. Perfect. So as long as these fuckers don't blow the car up, we're in a good position. Give it the tap. Don't shoot my car. In fact, you can stay alive, because I think you might be the last enemy flamethrower. There we go. So much money. We can burn it all with our flamethrower. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that was kind of scary. How is he not dead, though? That's the thing. How is he not dead? Balls! 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 I don't like it. It's scary. Run away. This is not nice. This is the worst mansion I've been to in a long time. What the fuck, man? Give me a fucking chance, yo. Now, hold on. Hold the phone. Please be good. It's a golden machine gun? Oh, balls. Right, we'll grab that. Who's left? There's like a red guy somewhere, I think. Aye. Right, get the ammo. I'm gonna grab the IDPD chest and make a run for it. Oh, we're so dead. We're absolutely gonna die again and have another gold weapon. But that's cool, though. I want to see that shit. Stress? Ah, let's go rate a fire. Aye. I think we'll be okay. That car just disappeared and it scared the shit out of me. Sadly, I'm going to have to pick up the health because it won't drop me anything but health when we're low on health. I guess that's kind of slightly part of the reason why stress isn't as good as it used to be. You know, because you can't rely on certain mutations to give you more ammo. You know, if you're low on health, the game's just going to drop you, you know, lots of health. What have we got over there? It's like another machine gun and something else. I'm not confident in our loadout. Or anything else, to be honest, but, you know, we gotta give it a chance. So it was the machine gun, is that it? Oh, fucking. This is gonna be a tough one. It's gonna be a toughie. I don't think I've ever been this far with a machine gun in my life. Didn't even die. Yeah. For as long as we're not being dropped, it'll be good. Sledgehammer might actually be okay. It one-shots all the crabmen, at least, in our current situation. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Tactical damage taken so we can do a bit more. Swinging. Fuck. This is hard. This is very hard. Do we go with trigger fingers or do we go with the scarier face? I think we commit to the trigger fingers. For the rate of fire. YV rate of fire is always so much fun. But, you know. When it's tough, it's tough. But the fact we can do swing, cluster launcher. I'm going to have to keep the golden machine gun, to be honest. We've just not been presented with much in the way of, you know, niceties, have we? Oh, no. Why did they do so much damage? Right, okay, 3 health, that's probably okay. I mean, we're going to swing very quickly. One auto crossbow or one anything? Oh, fuck. This is bad. This is very bad. I shouldn't be here with a sledgehammer. Oh my god, fucking... I'm not happy. I'm not very happy with the way things are going. Where are the laser pistols? Have they been removed? Did I miss an update or something? Has the game changed? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. What was that? Machine gun again? Just the machine gun dropping constantly. Go. Dogs. For days. So I think we've got over here where the crown vault is to deal with, but, you know. We can avoid that mostly and just have a swatch around. Machine gun. Nothing down here. So it's that way. It has all the stuff. It's been a weird episode. I think I attribute it mostly to still having a hangover. Still having a hangover and not really knowing what's going on. Be good, please. Yes, I think. Right, second stomach. Oh, but the long arms. I think second stomach's necessary, though. Aye. Oh, no. There should only be a few of those and he's dead. He's going for the Suarez! No Suarezing, please. Right, land up here and you're dead. Woo! Okay. The difficult part dealt with. I'm going to drop the sledgehammer for the machine gun just for a bit of range. I don't want to be in the face of the enemy at all times. The rate of fire bonuses we'll get from being slightly low on health will be good with this flat cannon here, but, you know. It's not an ideal setup. It's not an ideal loadout. I'm not happy. It's a jackhammer. We're losing a lot of ammo as well. We're not getting really... We need a rabbit paw and a back muscle, I think. But let's get a loop and get round and see this bloody Technomancer again. It's been a while since I've had, you know, had a chance to say hello. Yeah. It'll do for just now. Until we, you know, make up something different. The auto crossbow will eventually drop. We'll get it. Oh, no. Now, that's the ammo I'm talking about. There we go. Plenty. Oh, no. Machine gun so bad. Why are you so bad, machine gun? You're supposed to be at least semi-decent. Right, okay. That's... At least some of these fuckers are dead. Wow, machine gun is just... so bad. But, I mean, is the wrench any better? I said, fuck, the wrench is terrible. I should be popping more. Give him a pop. There we go. I'm YB. I can fly. I'm a floating YB. I can fly. I can pop. Give him a pop. Oh. Is that how we're going to play it? Push him back. Really? So we're at the palace. We've got a bit of a rough situation to deal with. I can survive this. I mean, part of me wants to keep the golden machine gun just so I can see what we're looking like when we get, you know, several gold weapons in the loadout screen. But at the same time, when you have to deal with palace dogs. That took far too many rounds of ammunition to make it work. But then again, I mean, how often do you loop with said weapons? Has to be boiling veins. Go for more protection. We just take it nice and slow. We'll get through this. It's the fight at the end that I'm not looking forward to. The throne's gonna be shit. Right, that could be better for us. I mean, you see here what's going on. This is not ideal. Oh no, this is just scary. Scary. Very scary. Okay, we killed them. We killed them, but it took a while. It took a bit of time. Our rate of fire is, like, balls. Very balls. Balls rate of fire. Well, I suppose we can do some testing. I need to drop that machine gun. It's so fucking bad. So we'll do some testing and see if a touch of a gold weapon will be enough to get it in the loadout screen, or if it has to be the case that you die with it. What a weird fucking episode. I think it's definitely the hangover, I'll tell you. It's definitely the hangover, because I have no idea what the fuck's going on. Right. We made it to the throne with basically nothing to call our own. Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay. That'll work for now. I mean, we just spam it and hope for the best. But, it's, you know. It's a rough situation. It's a roughin'. Right, let's pop you with that, and then we'll prepare ourselves with the minigun. Gonna have a drink as well. And we'll be fine, we'll be fine. No worries at all. Hmm. Well, maybe a little bit of worry. Oh, okay. Maybe a little bit of worry, but not too much. If I could just get some of this ammo, it would be okay. Don't you dare, you fucker! Give me the big balls again! It's very tough to do this without plutonium hunger. Because of course, you can't get the ammo. Oh fuck. I'm in a very poor position here. Very poor indeed. Ah! Oh no. Woo! Okay. That was tough! Not gonna lie. I don't think we're gonna survive much into a loop, to be honest. I'm surprised I'm still alive. Right. I think Laser Brain might actually be our best bet here. Yeah. It's the only thing that's going to do it for us. Right, okay. We're still alive! Why am I getting no hits in? Oh, fuck. Die, please! Oh my god. Ah, no! Yes! Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. This is not the way it's supposed to. I'm actually physically sweating. I'm sweating and it's scary. Right, we need this thing. Do we need this thing? We need this and this, I think. That's our best bet, really. These two weapons are our only chance of survival at this point. Woo! Okay, okay. Oh, hello, assassins. Smart gun! Smart gun. Hmm. No. What the fuck is this? Looks like some sort of... There's always been... I don't know why, but the lightning hammer's had this graphical glitch for a little while. It used to be like a green bar. Now I have no idea what it is. It's a bit strange! Oh, that's a horrible intro to a level, don't do that! Don't make me panic like that, that's unfair! Wow, the cluster of plants! I want level 10 first, and then we go... Then we go crown vaulting. Right, okay, what do we have? Splinter gun and stuff. Right, where's the... Where are the enemies? Oh, fuck. Well, there's one. What do we have? Got one of you. Ah, well, we're not getting a crown vault, that's for sure. Do you know, I wish the lightning hammer done even a tiny little bit more damage. Right, what we're going to do is we're going to go back to business. The reason is, if we get two good weapons, we're going to be fine. Usually I'd go with the rate of fire, but I think rate of fire is okay. But if I get myself two weapons that are nuts, like completely nuts, then we're going to be in a good position. Right, let's have a swatch. We've got laser pistols, we've got Gatling sluggers, we've got my phone going! Phone, show some respect to the nuclear throne. Oh, shovel! Shovel good. Shovel happy. Well, that's the first switch we'll do. I mean, we're not finished here, but that's the first one that makes a lot of sense. Do we not have a... Where's the ultra crossbows? We've got heavy revolvers, we've got... Ultra revolver might actually be better than the shovel, but the shovel's so good. Okay, people will say don't do that, but, you know, for the sake of science, we're doing this for science. I'm going to take this loadout, which should keep us alive. And the reason I'm doing this is because I want to die with the golden laser pistol and see it in the menu and see how similar it looks to my emote on Twitch. Right, fucking, let's do it. So we skip ball, mum. We skip pretty much everything. But we're going to have to deal with this situation here, which is going to be tough. In fact... Crossbow might actually be better for us. We're stocking up stuff. Getting our rads together. So we can go big with the shovel. While we've got trigger fingers, we have to go with the crossbow, I think, just because it's strong. Yeah, because it'll kill multiple enemies. Plus, we've got the shovel now. We'll be fine. We'll get through this, I think. I hope. I pray. Damn. I was hoping he wouldn't be over here. Nice. Woo! Okay. Oh! Laser rifle? Laser rifle could be nuts. Velvet handles! That's my nickname, that is. That's what they call me. We're doing okay, though. We're alive! We've got the... well, the shovel's not exactly the greatest weapon to deal with. The crystal. But, you know, you never know what we'll find. Damn. That's a tough one, that is. If we die here... Oh, no. Yeah, we're gonna die here. If we die here, yeah, we're definitely dying here. That's something that's gonna happen. If I can get it down to its, you know... Oh, fuck. Exactly where I wanted it. Nice. Good. Okay. We do have boiling veins. I'm definitely taking you back. I guess we just go with whatever's the strongest. I think it has to be the laser... rifle. No, but we don't have any ammo for the rifle. Do we have bolts? I'm trying to weigh up what's the most, you know, effective thing to do, because if we don't... Right, we've got four bolts. That should be enough. I don't really want to take the grenade launcher, because, you know, it will fuck me, inevitably. Man, this gold weapon stuff has really sent me through a loop, because I'm like, I don't know. Like, I want to drop the golden weapons for other stuff, but I want to keep them at the same time to see how they pan out. Yeah, I'd say crossbow was the right choice. Definitely the right choice. Oh no, fuck. The shovel's just too good. Golden splinter gun! Oh, I missed the ammo. Yeah, motherfuckers. No crowns on this run. I don't really fancy crown of blood or anything. I don't think my abilities are, you know, where they should be, where they need to be for crown of blood. If I just keep this going though, we may actually see the Technomancer, or whatever the fuck it's called. Sounds like a dodgy gabber act. So we just need to be careful here. There's a golden scorpion down here that's really doing my head in. Oh no, okay, we're fine. So we've definitely opened up a crown vault. And I guess we'll just go. We'll just leave. Oh, we can do Crown of Destiny and get another mutation. That actually might help us. Aye, very good, solid play. Crown of Destiny. Bloodlust is actually not bad. Not bad. Right, okay, good. Let's start stack up some ammo here. Oh no. Don't walk into the... Oh fuck, we're dead. We're so dead. I don't like it. No fish. No fish allowed. I'm not dead yet. Can't keep the big dog down. Hello. Techno fucking necromancers. Balls. He's dead. I'm gonna get him. Yes! Get fucking... Oh! He hit me with something. With his bad attitude. Whew. Are we doing it? We're doing it! Yes! Okay. This run should not be the... Of all the runs that I've had over the last set number of episodes to get to this fucking boss fight, this should not be the one that gets me here. Against all the odds. Oh, fuck. Ah! Ah! Fucking bollocks! Bollocks to you all! I'm coming through! No bullshit, you fuckers! No respect! Fuck off! Ah! Okay, we've got a... This is so silly! Give me the rods! Okay, that's dead. That's dead. Wow, that's a lot of necromancers, not gonna lie. Gonna be honest with you, that's a lot of necromancers that we've just killed. We've got him in a good choke point here though. Oh, they go nuts when you get into like the, you know. When you get close to them, they go crazy. I need more stuff. Max energy! What is this fish? Oh no. Oh no. I can do this. Get off my fucking... Oh, you fishy bastards. Get sawn off. The sawn off to the rescue. Yes. Fuck you. And whoever's over here, fuck you also. I'm taking a sawn off to the fucking palace. Wait, hold on. Who's not dead? Who needs a scene to? Golden screwdriver. Hmm. Dubious. But we got our strong spirit back, and we're still alive. Oh, fuck. Right. A pop rifle! Or is that a pop gun? I don't know, but it's pish anyway. Well, GG. It was nice to know you all. Oh, maybe we're actually good. Maybe we'll go far. Who knows? Maybe I'm not dead yet. You never give up. Never give up. Never, ever, ever give up. Oh, that's why you don't give up. Ooh. Spicy. Fuck you. I think I actually keep this, go with this, and just, you know, hope for the best. It's gonna be a long old episode of science and updates. But, that's what we do. That's what we need to do. Oh, hello. It's a golden scorpion, that is, and it's dead. Oh, fuck. We're just gonna try and collect as many rads as we can. And hope, you know, hope we can get something good for the throne fight. And this isn't the worst thing in the world. Oh fuck, I'm dead. I'm not dead. No, no, no. No, no, you fuckers. No. Okay. Oh fuck. One health, the dream. Oh, you fucking guy. Oh, that's so cool, though. It shows you all the different, like, routes. So we went, you know, ultra mutation. Oh, so I guess that'll overlap each time with a different color for each loop. Anyway, update 75.